On behalf of the men and women at ATF, our thoughts and prayers are with the victims and their families. Working with Virginia Beach Police Department, State Police, and our partners with the FBI, we identified two weapons used in the shooting yesterday. Both weapons are .45 caliber pistols. One was purchased in 2016. One was purchased in 2018. Both pistols were purchased by the shooter, and all indications are they were purchased legally. In addition, ATF agents assisted local police with the search warrant at the shooter's residence. Two other firearms were recovered from that location. One of the two has been identified, and of the one that has been identified, it also was legally purchased by the shooter.